On today's video, we made an infinite diamond farm in Minecraft, and it was absolutely crazy because we became instantly super rich. Shark!
Yes,
Shark!
Moose!
Did you steal my stuff?
I did not steal your
Who the?
What was that?
I don't know. I got sketched out a little bit.
Spooky,
what was that? It's just a flying pig out of nowhere, man.
Welcome
Shark!
Back!
Where's my diamonds?
Adventures!
Moose. You stole my diamonds!
I did not steal your diamonds, Moose.
Dude, was over here mining, and there's no more diamonds. Like, what happened to my diamonds, bro?
I didn't steal your diamonds, but look. I think there's more questions that we need to ask here.
Yes.
What the actual flip has happened to our base?
Oh, dude, I've been upgrading, man. Yo, while you were sleeping on the job, I was upgrading. You know what I mean? Look at that.
Dude,
but for some reason, we lost all our money, and then this came up. Wait, what's this?
This is a gift from the gods. Use these with care. Your caretaker.
I have a caretaker?
Ooh, a villager
spotter
and an iron golem spotter. Ooh. Guys, of course, if you guys want to join Moose and I on these awesome Skyblock adventures, make sure you guys come and join sharkormoose.mcwars.net. But you might want to use Shark because...
No. We got to use moose.mcwars.net.
Come on. Moose. Okay, no.
Yeah, bro. Mooses are cooler than sharks. Listen, at least I'm not a drowning fish.
A shark would definitely swallow up a moose in 2 seconds.
I don't know, man. I think a moose would stomp on a shark if it went onto the ocean. And plus, you can't even breathe on the... you can't even breathe on the ground. You know what I'm talking about?
I don't think so. All right, Moose. Oh. In today's episode, Moose, I think we need to make some crazy progress on our base. Obviously,
first of all, we're rich, bro. Look at this.
I know, dude. We need to find a way to farm all this efficiently so we don't have to. You know what I mean?
I think the only way to do that is by using slime blocks. Yeah.
Yeah, we could. I don't really know how to set up the automatic farm,
but clearly you know
a lot more with farms than I do, man.
No,
holy
cow. I know a little bit from playing, you know, at different servers and stuff. But right now, if we just simply get all of these, bro, if we just simply get every single one of these sugar canes, we can sell it and make money. So let's actually see how much we get. Wait, look.
Yeah, okay,
We're getting XP, look.
Wait, are we actually?
Check it out on the right side. Herbalism.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the MCMMO, right? We can upgrade some of the abilities. Hey, dude, let's go. That's freaking sick, man.
This is crazy.
I almost have two. I have two stacks of sugarcane right now, man. Like
I have three, boy. Let's actually sell them off. So go to slash shop.
Okay.
Go over to food and farming and let's sell everything, dude.
Let's go food and farming. You're right. And let's right click. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, bro. What in the world?
Oh my gosh, dude. I just sold all of them for $10,000.
Really?
Yo.
That's crazy, bro.
Okay, yo. Hold up. So we have, here, let me try. Ready? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 grand. Layers. So we have 5 layers.
Yep.
That means we can make $50,000 farming all of 5 layers.
Why don't we make an insane villager farm and the villagers actually give you diamonds? And then we also have an iron golem spawner.
Really cool. Yeah, now that we have the villager spawner and the golem spawner, we could totally do it.
So let's see how this actually works, by the way. You got to go to the spawner here. And look, you can kill the pig. Okay. Yep. And then if you right click the spawner, we can do add.
Where'd it go?
Did you add? No, I didn't take it.
Oh.
What the heck, Moose?
It's a spooky ghost! It's a spooky ghost!
What the heck?
It's a spooky ghost!
Wait, what spawner do you have in your hand? What is that?
Oh, it's a villager spawner.
Why don't we just get rid of the pig spawners?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Forget it. You know what?
There you go.
Moose?
Wait, I got it. Look. Moose? Look. I placed it down
We need to make a house for the villagers. Why don't we go to the shop? Why don't we start making a bunch of houses for the
villagers? Don't
drop diamonds.
Yo, let's get it.
Oh my gosh.
We're about to be rich.
We need to come up with the efficient farming way for this. Okay, why don't we make a villager house that essentially brings them through a system and we'll kill them at the end and we'll just collect all the diamonds.
Wow, that sounds like some evil stuff going on, but let's do it.
It is. Okay, bet. I'm going to shop. I'm going to start
buying. So we're going to pretty much make an infinite diamond farm using villagers. Every time you kill a villager, you actually receive one diamond. So if we use this certain efficient way by using water buckets and lava buckets and causing the villager to be stuck inside of a water bucket and the lava bucket at the same time, it's going to therefore cause explosions of the nuclear theoretical equation. What?
Yeah, sure, Moose.
Oh, you can fly in this game? No way. Oh, wow, you can.
I'm going to do a little bit of research here. So, Moose, the spawner spawns mobs in an area of 9x9x3. Mm-hmm. By three. Mm-hmm. So, okay. Let me... Look, we're going to do this properly.
Check it out.
Yes, that looks good. But it has to... Here, watch. Ready? I will make a perfect spot for him, okay? So,
gotcha.
We need... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
There, bro. Look at this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, bet. Watch. Ready?
Right, let me make the actual water in the underground part. Here, you're working on that. I'll help you out real quick.
Yes, I got you.
Yo, we're about to make some crazy young with a kiss mini. Everybody, hit that like button, bro. What you waiting for? Hit the like button and subscribe to both of our channels to show that, you know, that fan love right there.
Hey, and join the server too. Let's have a good time all together. I mean, that sounds great, honestly.
There's currently 496 people on the server. That's insane, bro. We got to get to at least 1,000 people on the server. That'd be crazy.
That is insane.
Then we can break the server and then take it over.
This sounds kind of evil, don't you think?
Dude, this guy won $895,000 from a strawberry crate. What?
Dude, I want a strawberry crate.
I'm down. Hold on a second. So I just heard that if you run / DA, which is disco armor, if you have, if you take off your armor real quick and then you run the command,
wait, really?
You're supposed to get like
Moose.
Did you get it?
I have disco armor.
Really?
That is Let me see.
Oh, it's lit!
Look at
Check it out!
That is so sick! Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm gonna get to work on this spawner for us, Moose, because once we get this up running, we're gonna have infinite diamonds. We are gonna be perfect. We're gonna be loaded. Okay,
Let's
man.
Let's go, buddy!
We will have a forever. Never ending diamond farm, okay?
Let's go.
So here's what I'm thinking, Moose, for this, okay?
Yep.
I'm gonna build a spawner region for these villagers here. We're gonna make a room. And what we need to do, we're gonna have to place some water down so they all go into one corner.
Yes.
We're gonna have to make them die in lava, and then they will drop diamonds.
And we do have hoppers, which will go into a chest.
Into a chest, and then voila, we have diamonds.
I'm actually low-key an expert in a few of my videos. I've been making some pretty crazy hopper things, so I think I should be the one managing hoppers, bro.
Yeah, you can do the hoppers. Yeah,
I've learned like everything about them recently.
You can, man. You all the hoppers are on you, bro. I got you.
So let's buy. I'm gonna make a, I need a pickaxe. Oh wait, we got redstone. There we go. Let's get some lava. I'm gonna get a couple lava. Okay. So we use the lava in a way to damage them, and also of course fall damage will help a lot. So we have to test out how much fall damage is gonna kill them off. You know what I mean? That's another thing we gotta be careful about.
I know a really good way to do this. We can do a good old fashioned elevator, my friend.
Yes, that's what I was thinking. Just like right away to an elevator, drop down, take damage, go into a little circuit with a hopper and a chest.
We can get right to just start to grind.
Let's go, man. Let's do it, man. And the good thing is, buddy, everyone probably thinks we're nubs. Everyone's like, Shark and Moose playing Minecraft. They don't even know what they're doing. And we're over here making the most complex spawners, bro. They're probably like, wait.
I just got to say, dude, like, our spawners, like, what we got going on so far is really sick. We should actually host a fan meetup on our island when it's fully done.
Yo,
like,
let's cool do it. Yeah, let's get it, bro.
We have, like, a massive party on our island, dude. That'd be so cool with everybody.
Hey, this is 50 villagers. Can we not kill this guy, please?
I mean, you're gonna, another one's gonna spawn with 49 villagers, you know.
But if you kill it, it's no, it's just like, it's like stacking, it's been stacking it, bro. We gotta,
hold up, not yet. Let me put a floor so it doesn't fall into the void at least.
All right, I'm start hitting him off right now.
No,
oh boy, it's getting risky. You know, I'm just gonna take the risk right now. Ready? I'm just gonna do it. Oh boy,
don't do it. Boy,
I think we sent them a little too hard. Oh, it's 68 of them, bro.
Dude, there's 68.
Yo, bro. Dude, you understand? I'm getting so much money.
Really?
Getting so much diamonds right now, yes.
Dude, holy cow. GG's.
Yo, we need a sharpness sword as well with looting, dude, because that can give us more stuff if we get looting on it.
That would be literally perfect.
Dude, I'm about to get a stack of diamonds. That's literally $18,000.
One problem.
Yes, sir.
We need the mob spawner to be centered.
Huh? What does that mean?
It has to be centered in this square.
Wait, are you telling me to do math? I can't do math. Huh?
What? Slightly. Or we can just be lazy and just leave it like this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And hope that it does.
1, 2, 3, 4, you know? 5, 6. I got it centered. I got it right here.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay, bet. We need to break the spawner now. Which you know how that goes.
Shark. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh. I don't think it's centered in the first place.
It's not centered, Chuck.
Oh, well, you know what? No, I actually think it'll be okay.
No, it should be fine. It doesn't matter where they spawn. It's just going to trigger people hardcore, but hey, I'm all about triggering people, right?
Yeah, sure. That works. All right.
Okay, buddy.
I'm going to finish this last layer. Now, Moose, we're going to make this very simple, okay? I just want to make sure that we can get our diamonds and get everything good. So, yeah.
So I want to test out what's the fall damage for them to get to half a heart. So we just got to hit them or possibly automate the killing spree.
I believe it might be 20 blocks if you want to try
actually
that.
Actually right here, by the way. Look, it's right here. Check it out right here. From here?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I got you, bro. Here, I got you, bro. Ready? Oh, that didn't do anything.
Let me get some water real quick so I can do this.
I'm going to take the spawner right now. Ready? I'm going to take it.
Okay.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? Just tell me. Oh, I got to take all of them. How many of them? How many of the spawners do you have, Shark? Do you have five as well?
No, they were only the ones in our surprise chest. So whatever was in there.
Oh.
Yeah, did you use all of them?
No.
Are you sure, Moose?
Yeah, I used all of them.
No!
All right, you ready, buddy? I'm going to drop the Iron Golem. Is he dying? Oh, wait.
No, he didn't. He did not die.
Really?
What? I don't think so.
Okay.
See, he fell on the side, though. You see what I mean?
Okay, I got the villagers coming down right now. Ready? Well, don't forget, we're going to build the walls, though, right?
Yeah, no, of course. I'm just trying to get the very base spot done, like where they all spawn. Because we are going to have to push them. Essentially,
yeah,
right about here. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait,
so
we
the villager,
the
I finessed
here.
It. Watch. Ready?
I think we have to have the spawner in here because I did a zombie spawner, and if we have the spawner in here, all the villagers spawn in, right? They'll go into a little elevator, right? Like they'll go in. Like watch. Ready? Like I literally did this not too long ago. Like this should be good. So,
I get you. They spawn here. They go down the water path and underground. Got it.
Exactly. Okay. We don't even have to make them walk off. We're gonna do it all through an elevator.
Gotcha. So now we're gonna build straight down, man. Oh, jeez.
Watch this.
Yep.
Here's what we'll do. We're gonna make a door right here. Okay. This is where the elevator is gonna go.
And they're gonna drop all the way down. Got it.
Well, they're gonna.
Wait. He actually walked off. Look, he actually walked off, bro. That was all him. Yeah, he just walked off.
Did he take damage?
Well, there was water, so it didn't work.
Oh, yes. Yo, it works, Moose. It works. I just tested it.
Got it. Okay, cool. So, can we quickly cover the blocks? I want to see how much damage they actually take. Like, what's the fall damage limit so we can count the blocks? You know what I mean?
A villager can fall up to 22 blocks and survive.
It worked. Look. He just... Yo! Wait. Bro, hold on a second. He just fell and died, and that's the diamonds right there.
Dude, that's perfect. Let's go.
So, we don't need to make this thing here at all. What if we just do this? Okay, this is going to sound stupid, okay? Oh, my God. $640,000 on hoppers is a terrible idea. Here's what I'm thinking. Shark, what if we just put hoppers down here? So they land on the hoppers, they go into the chest, and they go into just one central hopper, and then goes into a chest. That's it.
I mean, that could work. Watch, ready? All I'm going to do is I'm going to just do this, and I think I'm going to blow your mind, man. I really think I will.
Show me what you got, buddy.
Yeah, they're going to die from fall damage, and all of our loot's going to go right into a hopper.
Got it.
You look on the server, the one thing I did realize is that the entities disappear after a certain amount of time.
Yeah.
So if our diamonds are laying around, we won't actually collect them.
Yo, it's actually funny because I was doing the same thing here, just on like a different scale.
Really?
That's exactly what we're thinking of, too. Okay. All right, that works. So let's do it. All right, let's just put them right here, then. That's the same thing.
Yeah. Okay, so boom.
I just don't know if they're gonna spawn outside of the spawn.
No. Watch. Ready? Just put the spawner right here. They'll spawn all down here, and they'll literally just go right. No, cause see this is the elevator. They won't be able to get up anymore now. Moose, I don't think we're on the same page with this.
Let's just try this out. Let's just try this out real quick. Cause I just saw this guy fall down. Hold on a second, Chuck. Kill that villager off real quick.
Dude, it's 44 villagers. I literally can't. I'm just gonna make them fall and die.
Just make them fall and die, bro. So,
dude, I just built this massive farm.
I realized that, Shark, and I was just going to tell you, man, you could just make the villagers just drop down, take fall damage, and collect the diamonds, but I see what you're trying to do. You're trying to make a fancy spawner,
I thought I was
bro.
Making an elevator here, man, but the
elevator spawner. I get you.
Die, villagers!
The only problem is, Shark, the villagers don't go up the water in this version of Minecraft.
I know. I did not expect that.
This is all just a waste.
Decoration at this point.
Yeah.
Wow, dude, I was really, we'll say it works.
Here, how about this? Get rid of the water, my guy. Get rid of the water. We'll put the villager right here. We'll just make them just fall down.
Just
like
fall
the original
down.
Plan. Just fall down and die. All right, little hopper, click the diamonds, move on. See you.
All right, there you go. Water's gone. There you go.
We're going to close it off. You can just make it look pretty legit. You know what I mean?
There you go. You ready? We'll just put the, let me turn off my clouds because it's right in my face.
Dude, bro, you got crazy clouds, bro. No way, dude.
Yes, dude.
I'll open it up a little bit more, just like this.
Okay. How do you want
that? Just some technical difficulties here.
Technical difficulty. Okay.
Just I think we should stuck with whatever we're doing originally.
Yeah, probably. That might.
I think the whole full damage thing would have probably been the best option from here. You know what I mean?
Probably. But, yeah. You're right. It's okay.
We'll be right back.
2 hours later.
Shakisa! We did it, bro! We did it!
We did it, Moose!
It took a little bit long time, but I think we got it this time, bro.
It's definitely better now. So all we got to finish up is pretty much a spot for us to... Yes?
Look what we're doing. Ready?
Now, like I don't think all these hoppers are going to connect.
Yeah, they will.
Be careful.
Trust me,
bro. Are they?
I've been really good
at this
recently.
Yeah, you got this. You got this. I believe in you. I believe in you.
Okay, there we go. I messed this up right here. Let me just quickly fix this. All right.
Yo, and I actually can't wait to see this work.
Boom. Ready? Boom. Yep. Bada boom. Bada
we
bing.
Just have to be able to get to it.
And the last thing we need is slabs. So we did make the old fashioned type of way to make a mob spawner.
Yeah,
as you can see over here.
Old fashioned way.
But let's just spawn
that.
Let's put a villager right here. We don't even need the water, by the way, but it should be fine though. We'll just kind of put it like a little bit higher up here.
Yeah.
Like this.
There we go. We got a staircase going down now.
Go! They go in the hopper. It should work now. Let's wait for
it
real quick.
It should work.
But they should drop down, take fall damage, die, land inside the hopper, and collect the resources.
Yes. Dude, this is hype, man. We officially have our own infinite diamond generator. So we'll be
talking about, bro.
We'll be
stacked
on diamonds.
It'll be like glass. You know what I mean?
Oh my gosh! We have 35 diamonds! Dude,
I'm taking it. It's mine.
Oh my. Okay, Moose, we need to sell it. How much money do you get?
Slash shop.
Okay.
Okay, minerals. And let's do. That was $34,000 for 105 diamonds.
Yo, I literally just got 15 diamonds. And boom, look at that. Like,
dude.
We have made an infinite diamond generator here. We will be able to harvest as many diamonds as possible. Dude, we should probably build another one of these.
But check this two-tone, bro. Come up here, man. Look, we made this all glass. What's up?
Kind of a good idea. How many villager spawners do you have left?
I have 5. That's it.
What if
I already used all
5?
I would love to put more. Wait, dude, bro.
Yes.
We're rich. Slash shop, dude.
Yo,
spawners. Villager spawners. $6.5 million, bro.
What? Wait, what?
Yes, $6.5 million. I'm being serious. You want to buy one as well? We can probably both buy another one. Secretly gives it to somebody else. Ah, jinx. I still think that the sugarcane farm is way better, low key.
Oh,
thanks, man. Okay, bye.
Okay.
Slash
I would
shop,
say buy another spawner and let's put it right back in here. So
of
we can
course,
spawn.
Look, now we have 7 spawners, bro.
Yo, let's go.
Dude, that means we're making 7 diamonds each time.
I know, that's insane. How much is down there? Mm-hmm. I have 24.
27 already, bro. 27.
Yo, watch. I'm gonna sell 51 diamonds real quick.
Yep.
Sell. And sell all. I just made $16,000 and it took probably 30 seconds. Guys, we have officially found the most efficient way to make money on Minecraft Skyblock. I'm really actually enjoying finding the best ways to grind cash on this server. Guys, again, you guys could literally take our ideas that we're doing here and come online and do the exact same stuff that we're doing if you want to get ahead on this server. We have the sugarcane farm, which is making us crazy amounts. I think it's like 80,000 once we harvest all of them.
It's actually insane. Like
insane.
Every 104 was about $34,000. Now, if you want to even like, you know, actually use your time or not automate it, just use the sugarcane method. Look, you go over here, you literally grab all the sugarcane here. And that's
all
it, bro.
All you gotta do is just harvest it. It's great.
Yeah.
Honestly, Moose, I'm excited. I want you guys to let us know down below in the comments in the next episode. Woo! Should we build another spawner? If so, what kind? I'm thinking we should step it up a little bit, man. Make it.
I think we
really,
need an XP
really cool.
farm, bro. I'm thinking about it, man.
You know, a nice Enderman farm. I know those get you a lot of XP. Those really do well.
And we even have Iron Golems too.
Yes, golems as well would be super sick. But Moose, I think
this is a
very successful episode, man. We have definitely have a lot here. Guys, make sure you guys come and join.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Make sure you guys come and join the server. Either use moose or shark.mcwars.net. Come and
That's
play
right.
With
let's
us.
Get it.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching. Moose, thank you so much for taking $4 million from me.
It's okay, it's buddy. I invest our money together.
Yes. Hey, thank you very much.
We're going to be the richest players on the server, bro.
Let's do it, man. We'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.
See you.